The new Davis Marksbury Building is filled with so many features that Computer Science Department Chair Ken Calvert finds it hard to pick his favorite part.
I really like the light, this wall, they call it the curtain wall on the southwest side. I love the light that it lets in and the brightness of the space.
An Element architect, Rob Deal, designed for a reason.
You can tell just from the transparency and kind of the technical look of it that, you know, this is a building where things are, you know, exciting things are happening.
Faculty, staff, and students from various areas within the College of Engineering are proving his point.
Computing is now an important tool that's used by essentially all fields of research. And the Center for Visualization and Virtual Environments, which is now housed in this building, is a great example of that. They have researchers that they collaborate with in psychology, English, electrical and computer engineering, computer science, business. It's really a multidisciplinary effort.
Effort that lead donor Davis Marksbury says motivated him to give.
Thinking about the building itself and what it stands for innovation and ultimately economic development. So to help the university, to help the local economy, to help the students, to help the faculty that work there.
The innovation stretches beyond the research to how the building itself was designed and constructed.
There's a lot of innovation and firsts that's represented in the building. It's the first LEED building on campus. LEED is a internationally recognized credential system, basically, for rating green and sustainable buildings.
It covers all kinds of things from site selection to the rain garden outside next to the parking lot that catches the runoff to the solar panels on the roof.
Calvert says all aspects of the building will help with recruitment.
I think it will help us going forward as we try to attract new researchers, as we try to attract new students, because the students are really what it's all about. This is a tool to help us attract and grow the department. They see the research going on upstairs and the interesting demonstrations and things happening in the labs that really grabs them. So I think that's going to be extremely important going forward.
A goal Marksbury is proud to be a part of.
You know, the whole thing here is to create the opportunities that were given to me and to let those people take advantage of that to the degree they can. And that's what I hope.
Experience today that will help the students in this building far into the future. For UK Now, I'm Amy Jones.